If anyone knows Sachin, everybody knows the fact that he would not want this to be easy. He would love to go out with a fight and he would love to be made to work hard for a victory for India. That's been his work ethic throughout, and that is what has brought him to this level of greatness over the last 24 years. One man who knows that very well is Ramakant Achrekar. This is what he says about Sachin as Sachin takes his final bow.
पहले दिन वो जब आए थे, आज वो रिटायर करने वाले हैं, तो क्या चाहिए उससे, कितना कैसे अच्छा कैसा खेलना चाहिए, कितना रन पसंद करेंगे?
मेरे गए, मारे गए,
मारेगा सेंचुरी मारेगा
चाहिए ना। पहला बैटिंग आने दो, बैटिंग भी करने दो।